General Parvez Musharraf, 1999. He was born in Delhi in 1943. After independence in 1947, his family decided to shift to Karachi. His father worked for the Foreign Ministry and he spent his early years in Turkey till 1956. He returned to Pakistan and continued his education at St. Patrick's High School, Karachi. He joined Military Academy and in 1964 he was commissioned to Artillery Regiment. Achievements of Musharraf. He fought in the War of 1965 against India and received Imtiazi Sanad, Tamgae Basalat and Nishane Imtiaz. He served in the Special Services Group for 7 years. He fought in the War of 1971. From 1993 to 1995, he served the military as the Director General Military Operations. In 1998, he became the Army Chief after the resignation of General Jahangir Karamat. In 1999, when the military overthrew the government of Nawaz and took over, he became the Chief Executive. In 2001, he assumed the role of President of Pakistan. To legalize his role as President, he held a referendum in 2002. And became the president for the next 5 years. In 2004, a deal was made with Muttahida Majlis-e-Amal MMA. Considering the deal made with the MMA, he resigned from military but received a vote of confidence that allowed him to keep his position of president for the next 5 years. If you like this video, don't forget to like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and LinkedIn, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.